The concert was over in Carnegie Hall. The maestro took bow after bow. He said, my dear friends, I have given my all. I'm sorry, it's all over now. When from the balcony, way up high, there suddenly came a mournful cry. Oh, Mr. Paganini, please play my rhapsody. And if you cannot play it, won't you sing it? And if you can't sing it, you simply have to. Listen, Paganini, we breathlessly await your masterful baton. Go on and sling it. And if you can't sling it, you simply have to. Oh, do 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 do. We heard your repertoire. And at the final bar, we greeted you wicked round applause. But what a great ovation, your interpretation of I never cared much for moonlit skies, I never blinked back at fireflies would do. So Paganini, don't you be a meanie. What have you up your sleeve? Come on and spring it. And if you can't spring it, you simply have to. Listen, Paganini, please play my rhapsody. And if you cannot play it, won't you sing it? If the boys are bopping, ain't no need in stopping. Listen, Paganini, we breathlessly await your masterful baton. Come on and spring it. If the boys are bopping, ain't no need in stopping. Yet I heard your repertoire at the final bar. We greeted.